threatened the United States government, and they met his demands to strike February 31st from the calendar forever.